What's up, YouTube?
Look here.
We're hanging out with Ed, Kenneth, and all of them. Got your little girl. Doing some test passing. They're doing some test passing, baby. We're gonna go down here. Racing don't start until about 5. It's just too early. We actually camped out last night. If y'all watch my shorts, I got a couple shorts come up. One of them has already been up. The other might be up before this video comes out. I don't know. Anyway, we're going to watch some racing today. Should be a good day. It's nice weather. It's sunny. It's supposed to be like 67, 68 today. So these cars ought to be rolling. So stay with us.
Thank you.
All right, y'all, we got two big block blower cars here. It's gonna be really loud. Hope they make good passes.
Pardon me if I'm out of breath a little bit, but we took off running when we saw it happen. It was Kenneth, known Kenneth and Ed for a long time, so we wanted to go check on him, so we run down there and checked on him. The wreck was not as bad as it looked. Any wreck's a bad wreck, don't get me wrong, I'm not saying that, but it looked really bad as you can see in the video. Both guys are fine. They were both out of the car by the time we got up there. They actually pushed Baby Shark back to the trailer with the golf cart. It was dark so we couldn't see all the damage, but it's pretty much just like cosmetic stuff from what we've seen. The other car, when Kenneth come across, he caught him in the right rear, and when he did, it spun that car out. The front wheel was laid in at the bottom a little bit, so I don't know if he broke like a strut or an A-arm or a spindle. I don't know what it was, but something had the wheel. It was laid in at the bottom. That tire was flat, and the passenger side tire was flat as well. I guess that's where all the sparks was coming from the wheels and maybe the underneath of the car, if something was dragging underneath. But there wasn't really any body damage on that car from what we could see. May have been, don't know more. They went and got it with the wrecker, but they're cleaning up right now, and we'll be back to racing, so stay with us.